These CIA documents reveal that thought waves can become a physical particle. Thoughts manipulate your universal hologram, which is your electromagnetic field. This proves that we are in a three-dimensional construct, which is a holographic world. And your thoughts and emotions manipulate this three-dimensional construct. You literally create your own reality based off your thoughts. You are an invisible consciousness, which is controlling this physical avatar, which manipulates the holographic construct of the external world through your thoughts and emotions. The things you own in life, the friends you have, are all reflections of your past thoughts. You are a result of your thoughts. The elites know this knowledge, and this is why they keep you on the lowest vibration possible so that you manifest the worst possible reality. This is why they're called a government. Ment means mind. They govern your mind through information. Your information is your perception, and your perception is your reality. The word of the day is, people, you can get anything you want in this life just by working and changing your thoughts. When you change your thoughts, further down the line, your external world will change because your external world mirrors your thoughts. We are literally in a holographic game, people.